the Elks Parade film shows deterioration. All of these films were originally on 35 millimeter cellulose nitrate film that deteriorates, and we do not even today understand what causes different deterioration rates, but it deteriorates to something similar to nitroglycerin. One time outside of Paris, an early film program, the film exploded and killed 180 people in the audience. That will not happen tonight because there's not 180 of you here. But you can see the deterioration, and the fact that so many of these films survived is nearly a miracle, because almost 100% of the films before 1900 are gone forever.